Welcome, this is Glendin ThePackRat. I am the Rat King. I am in Dishonored 2, and this is episode 5. And I'm still looking. It's only been a hot second since the last episode. I'm still looking for the bloody combination. I might have to go through that and pick the lock. I am the Rat King. This is where I came in, you dumbass, you. Can't get in there. Still looking for the combination. We will figure out the combination eventually to get that Moan Charm up there. I think I've looked in everything I'd possibly look in. And still can't find it. Wouldn't he have it in here, like in a drawer or something? Still. And I've gutted the whole place out. I mean, there's nothing left. Let me save it again because I can. And like I said, it'll only be a hot second. This is the body here. Oh, it goes up one more. There's a body here I need to take back to Mindy or whoever the hell her name is. Bad for names. Always have been. Might be able to come out this way. Oh. Might be, but I am the Red Master.
Someone!
Eat them all, my pretties! Eat them all! No. I am the Rat King! I was about to save, but then decided not to. Oh, we got more pistols. I can't carry on any more pistol ammo. So I have definitely divested this place of everything, even that apple there I'm going to eat. And,
the carriage rails are electrified.
Why did I need to know that? I still haven't found, unless it was on a piece of paper, and the rats ate it. I do not know what the combination is. Well, we have cleared this place out of all the overseers, and there is a bone rune in the safe. And I want it, or a bone charm, I want it badly. So I'm going to either pick the lock or find out some way to get the combination. So let me pause the recording until I figure out where the hell it is. Okay, I figured it out. It's in the one of the reminders here. Roving feet structure. It's 4, 5, 3. They're really hiding these. They're just giving them in clues now. So it's 4, 5, 3. I actually had to look that sucker up because they're now hiding them in clues. So I'm really going to have to start looking for this stuff. Five, three. And that should get it open. There it is. So now we're going to have to, from now on, really, really look at the clues to find these safe combinations. Because going through them like I was in the earlier one is really not going to help me at all. Yeah, I had to look up how to actually do that kind of thing in this game. I mean, there's a lot of change between Dishonored 1 and Dishonored 2, and I just got bit in the ass by the change. So I'm supposed to go up here, and there was... I'm supposed to get the body. Damn it, I forgot the body. And I'm supposed to bring it back. How am I going to run through the streets carrying a friggin' body? Oh, Mr. Smelly over my shoulder, right? I wonder if I can teleport with him on my shoulder. Okay, so really I have to go... Wow. Now where do I have to go with this sucker? Back to where we came from? Mindy is over there. Shit, so I have to walk all the way out here with this body on my shoulder. We're gonna still use our powers. Our ret powers would help out a lot. But I'm just gonna be really ass slow with this body on my shoulder. So, oh, there's the freaking key too. From the interrogation room. Oh, went through the window and there's key right laying there. The rats don't eat keys. What was I thinking? Wait a minute, there's a painting. Guess I can't steal that. Some of these paintings you can just cut out of the frame and steal. But I have another bone charm. So wait, powers. The Rat King. Need how many rooms? I need 3 to cross. I can't do them yet. Oh, I carry 3 runes, and the upgrade is... So... The summon rat swarm will follow your path when there are no enemies or corpses nearby. So I can summon them to follow me. Yes, we're going to upgrade this all the way. I am Glendin ThePackRat, and we are going to summon rats! What's that do? Dark vision. I want that do. Also want this time thing. This time thing really helps in a knife fight. Oh, man. Save it again because I can. And I still got the body on my shoulder because it says throw. I can't use my sword with the body on my shoulder, but I can use the rats and I can sneak apparently. So I must go back. Oh, you guys didn't finish eating everything. Look at this. You left scraps. So how am I supposed to get back to Mindy? Let's just try the straight approach. Rat anybody who gets in the way. You didn't see nothing. Don't look over here. You didn't see nothing. Don't look over here. You don't see nothing. Can I get down to Mindy this way?
Come on. Hurry up.
What do you mean, hurry up? I'm not your freaking lackey.
You got him. Put it down in the hole.
Hole? Okay.
Look at Debbie.
Now good what are you going to do?
Take this.
You said you had a trick for getting closer to Atomire.
I just sent one of my boys to turn off the power to the carriage rails. When the juice is off, you can walk along the rails and get where you need to go. On the other side, there's a station that will take you to Atomire.
All right, then. This is goodbye.
Sure you just don't want my rat to eat him? Okay. Let's look at the journal again, because we just got some shit showing up. Go to mission clues. And electrified craft tracks. Okay, let's check the powers. Let's check the bone charms, see if I got more I can actually use. Whirlwind and lightweight. Let's try whirlwind. Whirlwind is what? Oh, better sword attack. Now this other one is your health regeneration is halved. I don't think I want to do that. So I don't have any more powers right yet. I don't have, I've got one bone charm and it costs 5 to begin that. And I also have to open up crafting bone charms. So I don't know how to do that. So we're gonna open that up eventually. Okay, so we've done Mindy. So let's save it again because I can. We have the rat plagues for us. And we're supposed to get up there and do what? Walk along that shit? I think I need to look in here first. Oh, look at here. We got pieces, parts. We can start crafting things soon. I'm just making sure I have all the stuff. Oh yeah, we got our nipples.
Just the theme.
Thinking we need another evening at the rum club.
Can I just kill everybody on the way? Oh, wait a minute. Let me just check if there's other bone runes here that I'm missing. I am. I'm leaving these bone runes here. I want to go get them. Probably not. Yeah, I'm not going to make sure I get all the bone rooms from a particular area. Ah, look at that.
Run while you still can, stranger.
Oh, you don't want to do that.
You don't stand a chance.
Really? I told you, you didn't want to do that. How do I get in there? Is there a way to open that? Oh, I know what it is. Six. Come on, you can do it. You could get your little fat ass in there. Ah! Or I need telekinesis to bring it to me. I just used all my juice for this. The bone run is in there and I can't get to it. Ah, how about it? How dare you? Unless it's on the other side. I have to go around to the other side. Uh-oh. Fish. Come on, climb up in that thing. Gotta go to the other side. Alright, I just used all the... So it's the other side for me. Damn, you can get to it, but you can't get to it. So let's clear this out before. Ooh, blood flies. Could be something good in there. What's that? I'm not sure, but I don't want it. Let's see what's over here. What?
I am tired of all this hullabaloo. I pay good money to make sure things like this don't happen.
How about that? Is that cool? Oh, I wanted to try that out. I had to try that out. That was cool. Let's go loot him. See if he's got anything on him. He did. 10 coins. Oh, wait a minute. A grenade. Oh, they get the back ready grenade. Just checking to see if there's anything over here to loot, because sometimes they're it. Sometimes in the hidden areas there is much loot. I was here already. Yes. I want to get to the other side to find a bone charm, but I was just over here. Nobody even paid attention to me.
What is it to you?
Count me in.
My bone charm is there.
Welcome to my shop.
Hello.
Have a look around.
Huh? No. What?
What? I'm not doing nothing.
What's going on here?
Nothing. Nothing at all. There's a bone charm down there I want to get.
Someone's been attacked. I need assistance!
Shit, it's
Someone
down there.
Protect me.
Oh, shut up. How the hell do I get down there? No, that's Mindy. I don't know how the hell we're gonna get down there, but it's in the sewers or some shit. How the hell would I get to the other side of that? Or at least down into the sewer. Oh, shut up. Yeah, I know.
Meyer's station. This should take me out to the Institute.
To hear them talk. They're called the lower class for a reason. Lowest.
More Grand Guard soldiers. Lapdogs for the Duke.
Bad move!
You bastard!
I'll be wiping off your blood later!
Unless, of course, I'm wiping off your blood. There was another bone room right there. How am I gonna get down to that one? Holy crap! How the hell do you get in that thing?
Whoever did this must still be around.
Maybe.
Come on, show yourself. We're all waiting for you.
Really? You're waiting for me?
Be careful. The murderer could be anywhere.
Could be.
Be on your guard, all right, boys?
This is a safe filler. He sells safes. I got gotcha. I can hear it. It's in there. All right, let's go to an office somewhere. He's got to have it written down somewhere. It's got to be a clue. Okay. Let's go upstairs. Let's look through here. Hello. Of course you can't get in there. I have to find the combination again. Frustrating. Frustrating as hell. The hell is that supposed to be?
Somewhere near they hold hands. They drink poison together. This old couple, a banker tricked them out of their home.
Well, this didn't go anywhere, unless it was this.
This must be the alchemist's apartment, Alexandria Hypatia.
Flutter buys.
What's going on at Attermeyer? What's the Duke's interest and how is it connected to Delilah? Oh, it's a statue. By the time I leave Karnaca, the Bloodflies will have a lot more places to lay their eggs.
I spend less and less time here at my apartment, but my work at Attermeyer demands it. After the horrible failures of my first serum, I'm more determined than ever to help the miners. It's not my say how hard the Duke and his cronies drive the workers, but until he sees reason, I'll do what I can to make their lives better and to provide comfort to their families. It's my obsession, this work, and the impact it will have on the least privileged people in Karnaca. Studying the original plague elixirs, I'm close to something.
When I find Hypatia, I'll see what she knows about the Crown Killer.
This city is a place of riches, but not all get a seat at the banquet table. Help you onto a path. Now, Let us be lost here together for a moment.
Hello. I want in your safe, damn it.
In the end, what does it matter? Taking your coin, taking your life.
There it is, 665. I can't see what's in the register. Can't see that it the heart is just beating so fast. All right, stop already. That's a hell of a safe. Well, that's a big ass safe. Oh, yeah. See if we didn't do much good keeping out of it. Bone charm. Let's save it again because I can. And take a look at what the bone charm we just got. So, J for bone charms. Powers. Oh, they got one rune. Powers. What we got? Aquatic nature. Swing. Yeah, until we run out of places to put it, which will be one more, I might as well just go ahead and use them all. More map and travel log. The findings. Interesting. But I'm still heading that way. I gotta go to the carriage. I am still the Rat King. But I still want to find bone charms. So, I still haven't found that one. I don't know how to get to that locked rune. Maybe some sort of telekinesis will pull it down to me. I don't know. I may have to actually look that one up. There's another one up here that's way out there.
We should rent another boat sometime soon.
She trusted her allies, played into their hands. A coup, a coup. What is it you use? A feast or a famine, a day or a school.
Maybe in there would have guided to me, but I can't get there. So how do I find a way to get down to there? Going up really doesn't get me down. Or does it?
It'll be safe to touch the carriage rails now.
I see a best door that they wouldn't let us take the carriage. Adamire is closed to the public.
We'll have to try again. We have to see Dr. Hypatia.
They don't let anyone see her anymore. Not even people who need urgent treatment.
If we tell them that we represent Lucia Pastora and the Miners Family Committee...
Just checking. Is this where I was supposed to go? I can always come back for the runes later, but damn, I want that rune. And there was one over here, too. That's way out there. He's not seeing me.
No,
it's gonna be them soon.
So is this where I'm supposed to go?
Who's there?
Nobody. Nobody. The carriage is up there.
What?
One.
Nothing.
You are going.
A wall of light. Effective against the riffraff.
No, damn it.
Eat, my pretty. Eat. Feast upon them. The carriage. Can I just take the carriage? Why do I have to run along it? Okay, ride the carriage. Wow. Go to the Institute. Edermeyer Institute. Okay, carriage ride. Ooh, I guess this was the end of that one, wasn't it? Ha ha ha. I'm going to have to go back to get the bone runes, really. Wow. I didn't realize we were leaving this section, and I really wanted those bone runes. But we'll be coming back to this section. I'm going to go back through some of the other stuff once we get more power. And actually, this is a really good place to leave it at. So thank you for coming on a journey with me today. Please leave a like if you enjoyed the video. I encourage you to leave a comment. Constructive criticism is always welcome. And remember to subscribe so you don't miss my next episode. You can also follow me on Twitter.
My best chance for tracking down the Crown Killer.
For
the place used to be a solarium for the idle rich where they flocked for rejuvenation for treatments.
Instant update
was found just after the plague.
All my new videos, the moment they come out, the link for Twitter is in the description below.
Alexandria, and I'll wait for this. Is chief alchemist, and whether Anton Sokolov is still there or not, she's going to give me the answers I need.
I think we'll have to finish the ride. Okay, this will have to be good for now. So, thank you for coming, and I'll save it here.